Based on an early Philip Guston painting, he's an abstract expressionist, and at first, in the beginning phase, he worked with these large fields of color and very evocative, both pleasant and unpleasant at the same time, and wanted to translate the feeling of the painting into a piece of music in the best way to do it justice. It was the first time I used improvisatory elements.